The most culturally significant piece I've ever played. After I finished my Manhattan. So I've now had 8 drinks. According to my wimpy assessment that each Uptown drink is 4 drinks. I don't think that's really true. I'm probably being a little bit hyperbolic. Because I really don't think I've ever had actually more than 5 drinks in my entire life. I'm not drunk. If I can say hyperbolic, I'm not actually very drunk. All right.
Never gonna make you cry. Never gonna say goodbye. Never gonna tell.